Hi guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to fix TCL Roku TV black screen problem. So first of all we have to perform a flashlight test for black screen. You need a torch or a mobile light. Power on the TV and focus the light on your TV screen. If you see the display under the screen by focusing light on the TV, then you have backlight problem. Now how to fix this? First of all, open the back cover of your TV. Then remove all TCON and LVDS cables. Then turn the TV and remove its front bezel. Then panel. Then reflecting sheets till your LED lights become visible. Now take a backlight tester and check the strips one by one. If one or more LED is not glowing, then your backlight strips are faulty. Now take the new ones, check them like this. It's all light should work. And replace them with the old ones. After installing the new lights, turn the TV on to check whether these works or not. You are watching, our lights are now working. Now assemble back the TV in the same process as we have opened. Install the reflecting sheets, then plastic fitting of panel, then panel and then front bezel. Now connect all the cables and install all the screws. Put your TV back cover on. Install all the screws. Turn the TV and check it. You are watching, black screen problem of TCL Roku TV has been fixed. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.